Hello, this is my third spontaneous strategy video. The first couple were talking about Gary's economics initiative and YouTube channel run by Gary. Can't remember his surname, but it's about the redistribution of wealth in the UK and taxing the rich, which I'm all for. I'll link to that underneath this video. This recommendation is very spontaneous. I just read a draft document. Let me just check the name of it again. It is a crowdsourced global policy cloud for a world revolution, in brackets, draft. This is just a Google document. And the guy who did it, Vlad Bunia, he is asking for everyone and anyone to contribute to this. I think it's coming from a really good place. I actually clicked on this because the YouTube algorithm, which is not always bad, put me onto his YouTube channel. So this guy has clearly been influenced by the Occupy movement and similar movements, while not being restricted by them. So yeah, have a look at his document and please comment on it. I think it's a really fantastic idea. But also I do have a lot of questions about it and a lot of ifs, in the sense of I only think it would work if marginalized voices were prioritized, global south voices were prioritized, existing movements for democratic change, anti-authoritarian movements, localization movements, indigenous movements, all need to be prioritized. But I'll put my ifs and caveats underneath this video, but basically I think it's worth a shot, this kind of initiative, so I really encourage you to have a look at it. And yeah, for my qualifications of my support of it, just look in the notes underneath. Okay, see you later.